2-year-old, gently jogging, loosening off.
Looking on the monitor, Paul.
It right.
Yeah, it's because it's that back there.
The
of Paul.
Thank you. sunset.
Thank you.
world.
Thank you.
John, on John, go on, lads.
Poor Somerset.
Yeah.
Thank you. Talking to David Ray, coach of the Warwickshire Colts team. Okay?
Yep.
David, a close fought game, and lucky that Warwickshire lost in the end.
Yes, 12-10, exciting finish. I think probably Somerset deserved to win overall. They called us cold in the first 10 minutes. They won the game in the first 20. And they were nearly always going forward, I felt, but nearly all the put-ins.
A crucial time just before half-time whistle, when Warwickshire really had them back on their heels, but just couldn't score.
Yes, that was a crucial moment, wasn't it? If we'd scored then, who knows what would have happened. But all credit to Somerset's defence, they kept us out, and that moment had gone, and then we had to start again.
And very unlucky with the penalty attempt with about 4 minutes to go.
Yes, I was standing right behind Gareth when he was kicking a goal, and it drifted right at the post. That would have sneaked it for us. I had a feeling at that stage, though, that we weren't going to win, actually. I thought that actually Somerset deserved their victory.
And balance, it seemed that Somerset were not the fittest team, but certainly slightly larger than Warwickshire. Do you think this was a factor in the game?
Well, if the game had gone on another 10 minutes, who knows what would have happened. I felt that Somerset were breathing pretty heavily, even after just 20 minutes. But they were a solid bunch of forwards. We were taller in the line-out, but they were probably as heavy, if not heavier, than us. And certainly they had the drive in the loose.
Not too disappointed, though, and do you think you'll be back here again next year?
Well, having won it the last 2 years, I've got mixed feelings. Obviously, I know how Somerset feel now. Of course, I've got to remember I'm a Somerset man myself originally. But, yes, we hope to be back next year. Yes, certainly.
Well, Country Cable Television have been delighted to be here, and many thanks for having us along.
OK, thank you.